Just give it a second. It's loading in. So while this loads in, I'm Maris. This is GamerQuest. Welcome. We are taking exclusive first look at a PS4 game, Stories, Path of Destiny, and it's pretty interesting looking. As you can see just by the opening screen, we've got some really cool hand-drawn style stuff. And this, let me just get my screen big. Now, these are going to be PS4 controls that you see. Again, I am going to state, I am playing this on PC. I was given a PC code for this. I'm using an Xbox controller, so like, for instance, that X is actually my A button, which you can't see because it's green. But we'll get through it. It's the same things. So we're going to start a brand spanking new game. Ago.
How many?
Story time!
War was a blur. And now three Raven scout ships were chasing him.
Where are you running, rebel?
Cawed the Raven captain over the loud hailer. Renato could see them cranking up their catapults.
Just going out for milk?
Renato yelled back.
Renardo.
Where can you run?
Laughed the Raven horribly. Far behind him, another city was burning. The dark cloud above its island was thousands of Imperial ships. The fleet was doing a thorough job.
Take us to the rebel base, and we'll spare your life!
It cawed. The entire jury-rigged rebel fleet
this
was only a few islands to the east. Beyond that were only the pillars of heaven. A sea of endless blood-colored tornadoes.
Yeah.
The rebellion was out of time.
Certainly look like frogs.
Unless Renato could bring a game-changer.
Yes, Palang.
He could. Renato had found out where he could find the pieces of the Sky Ripper. The legendary weapon that had exiled the
lost gods. That sounds nice.
Surely a legendary weapon could win the final battle.
It could.
On the other hand, his old friend Lupino had sent Renato a desperate
He's
message
a rabbit. Lupino,
saying he had
rabbit,
a brilliant scheme
Flapine.
To save the rebellion. If Renato could only rescue him. Renato dived the Farfarer towards the abyss.
Oh, look at me. I'm like
as
a
he felt the heat
fox
of the jet stream,
with like a pirate patch. Oh, I'm sexy.
Off, not stable enough to follow him down there. Now it was time to choose.
Unique name for Lupino unique individual.
Or the Sky Ripper.
I have to pick. All right, here we go. Do I want to save my friend, or do I want to be, like, a total jerk and get the Sky Ripper? Comes up with harebrained schemes. That sounds like fun. Or I could just be mundane and... Yeah, we're gonna say we're gonna go
Lupino.
With his crazy schemes. Ah, Lupino!
Apparently, the mad rabbit had sold a Pegasus that he did not exactly own.
He's got a Pegasus? Oh,
Lupino
we're winning this war.
Out of trouble, given time.
Winning this war.
But he was out of time. The Ravens had figured out that Lupino was a rebel spy. If the fleet reached him first, they'd string him up for that. Never mind the winged horse.
I want that derpy-looking horse. I need that horse in my life. Here we go. I really do love hand-drawn art. I think it's so sharp, especially when it's well done in games. Like, this is really well done. Borderlands is another one. Very well done. Zelda Wind Waker. Really well done. On my altruism, thank you. Oh, here we go. We're in!
Lupino had apparently managed to confuse the judge by arguing that he hadn't actually stolen a winged horse. He'd only sold it. But wait. Where was the prison? The village was empty. Had everybody fled the Ravens?
Had everybody fled the Ravens? All right, rescue Lupino. Look at this awesome artwork.
It was definitely easier to fight inanimate objects.
Oh, I can zap stuff. Look at how cool that art is. Oh, floating rocks. Oh, I like this. Oh, what's this? Oh. Oh, what is this? Oh, this is what you want me to do? Sword at maximum level. Upgrade.
The old sword was always a little better when he sharpened it.
Oh. Okay. I got a ooh, look at my fancy, beautiful sword. Oh. I got some more ore? Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna take it that... Use altar. Oh. Alright, I have no skill points, but that's... Hook, dash. Dash through enemies. Dash through shield. Ooh. Oh, a combo strike? Well, that seems good. That's kind of good to have, too. Run faster? Ooh, we want that. Alright. We have goals. Oh, that's cool. I got a magical sword and I can use it. I should probably watch my energy bars in the middle there. Get out of here.
The ravens had taken the town. Renato had seen villages emptied like this. All the people taken away to be sacrificed in the Emperor's secret rituals.
Renato
hoped the people were just hiding.
That's not cute. Alright, we need to save some people. We don't need them getting sacrificed. That's kind of like... Can I eat all those carrots up there? Please. This is like a story. It's a story driven game. An action. I want to say RPG style game.
No chickens clucked.
Oh! You're
the villagers had
enemies.
Fled from the fleet, taking everything they could. They must have heard what the ravens did to civilians. Renato hoped they'd found safety.
This is a first look at it, so what you're seeing. This is as far as I've gotten in the game so far. But we're gonna get farther. Is there, like, stuff I can, like, steal or, like, things I can get from here? There's a lot of little crevices to get into. Again, this is Stories, Path of Destiny. This is a PS4 game. It is coming out on PC. I do not have a date for you. Oh, you want to play? Ooh, that's a big chest. Give me the big chest. Yeah.
Once, Renato had opened a chest, and a jack-in-the-box jumped out. Jack-in-the-boxes, they gave him the Wiggins.
The Wiggins? Is that like the Willies? I'm gonna use that term, giving me the Wiggins. There's a lot to check out. This is a big map. Which is no. What are you? Fire essence. Ooh.
Renato felt a little bad stealing crafting materials from chests. He preferred to rob them from people at sword point.
Oh, I can totally agree with that. I mean, I like to rob people at sword point too. I mean, we all do. It's just life. It's how it goes. If you have a sword in your hand, you rob people at sword point. If you don't have a sword in your hand, you go get, like, a wooden one or something like that. or a baseball bat or something. It works. Okay, what are you? Oh, goody. I can't buy a skill yet. I need more, like... No, I need more peoples to kill and beat up. Oh, a workbench.
Wouldn't this gauntlet look swell with that jewel in it?
Oh, I see, said the blind man. All right, so we can upgrade weapons.
Firewalls only let you through if they think you're hot enough.
That.
Ooh, what's there?
Oh, yeah. Well, that was easy enough to figure out.
What was behind that door? Renato's nose told him there was treasure there. They must have forgotten it in a hurry. Surely they wouldn't mind if he helped himself to it.
No.
After all, he wouldn't even know.
Is something gonna fall on me? Can I...
Huh? A lever? That was new. Most people still use doorknobs.
Can I, like, jump? Jump. Ah! Fancy! Come on. Come on. I know you want to.
Don't look down, he thought.
I'm trying not to look down. We're trying to... All right.
It was good to practice your moves, thought Renato.
Keep you limber. Oh yeah! Those are smooth moves.
Not everyone knew how to use magical gems. Of course, not everyone had magical gem gauntlets like he did.
I mean, listen, I'm ahead of the game. I gotta have my magical gems. Oh, teleport pad. Oh, we're fancy. Oh, they made me get lost. Oh no. No, I'm okay. This was that fire door. Okay. Alright, so where are we off to now? Can we go up? Oh, let me go that way. The music is nice. It fits well. I always state, I'm a big, like, video game music person. I enjoy when, music fits a game very well. I think that's really important. As long as it calls for music. Sometimes you just need, like, some atmospheric effects. Find some people to fight.
Smashing things was fun.
It is fun. Smashing things is always fun. Very good. Oh, here we go. I got my wish. Smashing things is an incredible stress reliever. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh,
here.
You want to play.
Renato had learned so much. It was time to turn it into something he could use.
Oh, goody.
When Nara felt like he was ready to learn new things. Thank goodness he didn't have to go to school for that.
He is ready to learn new things. I think I'm gonna take combo.
Missed his old skills?
Perfect strike.
Welcome them back like he was at a reunion.
Nope.
Yeah.
Nice. So cute.
There were a lot of shiny, smooth, curved with leather buckles and kind of smelled. You know what? Never mind. Yes, there was also ore and other useful stuff. Let's focus on that, shall we?
Why not? Let's not say we did.
The Ravens. Nobody said they were original. Ooh, Renato hated warlocks. The way they stayed back and lobbed pain and death from a distance.
Oi!
Cowards. Really dangerous, effective cowards.
Get over here! Oi! Get up! Oh, unwounded! I did a perfect battle. I'm perfect. That thing was kind of scary. What are you? Can I? No, I can't go back through you. That's where I came from. Okay.
Renato felt a chill run down his back.
Oh, Flea. Don't do me like that. I like thinking I don't have fleas. I mean, I could always flea dip myself. I mean, that's always a good thing.
Come on. One fox, no waiting.
The voice acting in this is pretty smooth, too. Come on!
Yeah!
Yes! Getting better.
Dirty and bloody, Renato finally reached Lupino.
Oh.
The rabbit was practicing his shuffle. Renato recognized the cards.
Found
it was
good.
Lupino's favorite deck. Oh, I thought you were in danger.
Oh, look at how cute I am.
The ravens are coming. Oh, the prison thing. Right, yeah, we see this guard owed me 53 ducats, so we made a deal. They're very reasonable people, actually, for weasels. Now, I got a brilliant plan to kidnap Zenobia.
We capture Zenobia, we find out what she knows, and that's the whole war right there. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
What?
Capture the Emperor's greatest general, who also happened to be a deadly sorcerer and, oh, his only daughter? That would be worth it.
Oh, this is a harebrained scheme already.
The core of the Sky Ripper, even if he couldn't get the whole thing. It must have great power.
Oh, we're totally going after
Zenobia
the girl.
Wasn't just the Emperor's daughter, of course. She'd been Renato's best friend in Swordfu school.
Swordfu.
And you're still mad for her. The rabbit reminded him.
Well, I'm a dashing young fox.
She'd told him things no one else knew. But she'd never told him who she really was.
She knows all the Emperor's plans,
chuckled the master spy. She won't give them up easily.
She'll tell the interrogators, all right,
said Lupino. Taking her would change the game, all right.
All right, back to the menu. Let's try the other way. Well, this is just a first
all
look.
All that's been years ago.
So this is like a preview demo.
War was a blur.
All right, we're gonna.
And now three Raven scout ships were chasing him.
Oh, we're not allowed to skip this.
Running, Rebel?
Right, so we're gonna go with the.
Caught the Raven captain over the loud hailer. Renato could see them cranking
that
up
sky
their
ripper thing.
Just going out for milk?
Renato yelled back.
Where can you run?
Laughed the Raven horribly. Far behind him, another city was burning. The dark cloud above its island was thousands of Imperial ships.
We're about now, it's for a second look.
The fleet was doing a thorough job.
I like the direction it's going in.
I will spare your life!
It cawed. The entire
the artwork's on point, the music's on point.
To the east.
Beyond that, voice acting's very good.
Heaven,
I like how the guy does the different voices. I'm a sucker for that.
The rebellion was out of time. Unless Renato could bring a game changer. Maybe he could. Renato had found out where he could find the pieces of the Sky Ripper, the legendary weapon that had exiled the lost gods. Surely a legendary weapon could win the final battle. On the other hand, his old friend Lupino had sent Renato
We're
a
ditching
desperate
Lupino.
Message saying
Sorry,
he had
man.
A brilliant scheme to
I
save
normally
the
don't
rebellion.
Do that, but...
If Renato could only rescue him. Renato dived the Farfarer towards the abyss. As he felt the heat of the jet stream, the Raven ships peeled off, not stable enough to follow him down
Are the
there.
Raven ships,
now,
like, built with,
choose.
Like, just parts?
Lupino or the Sky
like...
Ripper?
Do they fall apart real easy?
Every
We're going
child
for the Sky
knew about the
Ripper.
Sky Ripper. The Transcendent Emperor had buried its pieces. What could have brought them to light? This Kai. Emperor, Isengrim III, had once been kind, but he'd gone mad. And now he was conducting secret, obscene rituals to bring back the lost gods.
Uh-oh.
Had he somehow summoned the long-lost components of the legendary weapon out of the deep places of the Earth?
Maybe.
It was more than Renato could fathom. But if he could find a legendary weapon, he would use it.
That's not really more than you can fathom. I mean, that's a legitimate, logical thought process. I mean, you never know what's happening. You'd be casting all sorts of crazy spells and, I don't know, poof, something shows up and you're like, oh, okay.
Renato could not help
but
feel a tinge of guilt. He'd left Lupino behind.
Why are you giving me guilt trips about Lupino?
He hoped the Mad Rabbit had somehow escaped the Ravens. He hoped they hadn't eaten him.
Oh, no.
He hoped they hadn't eaten him alive.
Oh,
why
rabbit does taste good, though.
The Sky Ripper? Renato never made plans that required constant vigilance. He was a hero. He didn't think too much. He just went with his gut and hoped it all worked out. The Sky Ripper was
that
a long
shot. Sounds just
shot.
Like me.
He'd have to devote himself to it. No side journeys, no rescuing old friends. That was against his nature. Could he stick with it?
Well, no, that's not really against my nature. Maybe Renato. Oh, little graphic bug there.
Well, no sense collecting more materials. It was time to make something pointy.
Yes, let's make something pointy and stick people with it. Back here. Oh, sneaky, sneaky. That one's a little low lying in the ground, too. But again, this is a first look. This isn't out yet, so. Obviously, there's allowance for little bugs here and there. Other than that, so far it looks and runs great. Everything's on point. I mean, if a slight graphical error is the worst thing I can find, then you're doing pretty good. Ooh, you wanna play. You think. I like how they, like, when you strike them, they, like, lean their head back and look like, oh my god, it hit me! Type thing. Oh, the door's gonna open. What is that? What is that light thing? Is it gonna be like, yup. Okay. I got this. Maybe not. So, this pink poison, it doesn't look safe, or the pink stuff that is behind them, it doesn't look safe.
Hey, how do you tell if someone's far away, or just really small?
I'm not sure, how do you tell? Oh, this is... Alright. How are they pathing?
Firewalls only let you through if they think you're hot enough.
Oh, I'm hot enough, don't you worry. I just need to... Oh! Okay. Boink. Boink. Ooh, yeah! Alright, so I should be able to... open this with my fire sword. Yeah.
I'm hot.
I'm hot enough. Or my sword's hot enough.
Shall we just agree to disagree?
Yes.
No?
Hated warlocks.
Ah, there's the warlock again. Get out of here.
Cowards.
You're dead.
Dangerous, effective cowards.
Yes, warlocks are nasty. I have first-hand knowledge of dealing with warlocks in World of Warcraft.
Or something. Every child knew that the Transcendent Emperor had used the Sky Ripper to defeat and exile the gods before time. The legends were vague on what precisely it did.
What is this? The truth behind the Sky Ripper is shrouded in a thick fog. The most believable tale is that the Transcended Emperor has used the Sky Ripper to banish Iblis. Or Iblis. Iblis, I'm gonna say, because that's probably how that's pronounced. Then the TE buried the weapon. Oh, the Transcended Emperor buried the weapon and vanished. Was it a self-imposed exile to rid the world of its last divine presence, or was it the price to pay for using such a tremendous power? Could the Sky Ripper and Iblis have a deeper connection than just a weapon and its victim? I like how you can scroll through this. That's sharp. I give you a thumbs up for that one, too. My rituals will, quote-unquote will, summon the Iblis Stone. Perhaps I should worry that they will also cause the Sky Ripper to resurface. If that is the case, I should spare no resources to find it. A weapon that can banish a god is an invaluable bargaining chip should the old ones decide to double-cross me. It is in their nature to try. But gods are predictable, and I can rely on that to always be one step ahead. Emperor Isengrim III, Secret Journal. Ooh, the plot thickens.
Hero wall. Hero sword. Ice wall. Ice cube.
Ice wall. Alright, I need to change my sword to, or I need to upgrade my sword to an ice sword.
Renato felt like he was ready to learn new things. Thank goodness he didn't have to go to school for that.
Again.
Skills. He welcomed them back like it was at a reunion.
So what is this? I keep Yeah, wrong sword. All right.
Sharp? Check. Pointy? Check. Flexible? Check. What else do you need in a sword?
All right, and there's nothing back here, right? Oh, there's a chest back here. Well. Ah, water essence. I see. I bet you it's gonna be like water and wind essence to make like an ice sword or something like that. In all my years of playing, that seems about right. Oh, where's he going? Oh, no. Oh, there's so many. You're dead. You're dead. Ooh. Ha,
bet you never saw that coming.
Ha ha. Wonk. Boink. Oh, I got him. Okay. I don't even want to stick around to find out what happens if they actually, like, see me. It's probably painful. Where are they going? Where are they going? Okay. Gotta be fast with this. There we go. There's some fanciness. Oh, do we climb up this, I guess? No. I have no jump. There's a lot of people here right now. I need 4,200 XP to level. I need to create an ice sword, though. All right.
A puzzle.
A puzzle.
Except when you couldn't figure them out.
I like puzzles, too.
It was probably meant to keep people away from something good.
They keep your brain sharp.
Most people still use doorknobs. See?
Hey, Joe, how you doing? Ooh, what's this? Can I do something with this? Oh, I did. It was a little... I was expecting, like, sparks. Ooh. We got... What do we got? Alright, you clearly do something. What you're there for, I don't know, but
what
I can...
What else could you hook?
Well, there's gotta be another one around here, isn't there? Maybe we'll find it on the other side. So how you liking Beam? Good quality, huh?
Sometimes.
I don't have any points.
Is what you know.
I want to make, like, a fancy sword. I demand a fancy sword.
There it was. Skyripper's armature. The stuff that dreams are made of.
This game needs to... This demo needs to not...
The device was intricate.
Not end.
No one alive had the skill to make a thing
like
it.
I need to play more.
How is it part of a weapon at all? He'd have to ask a scientist.
I don't think a scientist would really understand
that. Piece. Skyripper had a heart, a core that had come to rest in the next
island. Yeah, 100 times friendlier.
Well, there was another island he could reach. Zenobia had just invaded it with her father's Raven battalions. She must be encamped there still. But fighting Zenobia now, that made no sense at all. He'd already sacrificed one friend to get this, this armature, was it? He didn't need to hurry to face her. She would find him. It was a no-brainer. He'd sacrificed his old friend Lapino to get the armature.
Oh, that's terrible.
And the armature
terrible.
Was useless by itself. Only a series of coils and
Please
wheels.
Don't be over.
War demanded sacrifices. And he would make more
But that makes me
anyway.
Sad, like... Lupino seemed like a cool dude.
No matter how much it cost him. Zenobia. Well, he would see her sooner or later, across a battlefield or a sword's point before all this was over. He was sure of that.
Was she gonna kill me?
The power was in the core. Obviously.
Or am I gonna be a dashingly good-looking fox and pick her up? Yeah! All right, so early 2016 on PlayStation 4. Like I said, I did... This is PC that I'm playing it on. It should be coming out on PC. I don't have a date for the PC version. That's pretty cool, though. Let's go back to the menu. Very cool demo. They did a real good job on that. Real good job. I appreciate them sending me the key for this. This... I like it. I can't wait for the rest of the game to come out. Obviously, I don't own a PS4, so I'm going to have to wait for the full one to come out on PC. Who knows? Maybe I'll own a PS4 by then. I'm more or less a PC gamer now. It happens. It happens. But, good game. Good game. I like it. Good job. Keep it up. Like I said, the only thing that I saw was that one chest that is below the ground, so when the loot comes out, it's going below the ground, but, like... That's not bad. Especially for all the little intricacies of it. What's up, DJ? So, that's pretty cool. Thank you for sending over this code. I appreciate it. Good looking game. Good play. Nice and smooth. I enjoyed it. Keep up the good work. I'm looking forward to seeing this one. It's gonna be good. It should be good. I want to play the rest of it now. I want to know what goes on. Does he, like... swashbuckle Zenobia? Like, what's gonna go on? If you just want to send me the story and tell me everything, I'd be happy reading it too. But then I'd still probably want to play. But again, this was Stories, The Path of Destinies. This is a PS4 game scheduled to come out early this year. PC will follow up soon. So thank you very much for watching, and we'll be back with some more first looks.